Dakota is a vast and fertile plain, absolute and open to the wind. Knowledge in this air is crystal clear. Only those few things one needs are near. Though merciless, the sun is also kind. All is sharp and spare, yet rich in grain.